Biologics medications are just one form of medical therapy for the treatment of ulcerative colitis and Crohn's. These medications have been around for the last 27 to 30 years, and there's not one form of medication, it's a group of several medications that we use to treat patients.
It was recommended by our gastroenterologist. He felt that a biologic was the best choice of action for Blaze.
Taking a biologic helps a lot because I remember like getting tired before, and I even know when I'm like due for it, I start to just feel terrible. So when I take it, it like really helps a lot.
I do see he's better. He feels better and he has more energy.
Biologic medications are different from traditional medication because they target very specific proteins, receptors, or mechanisms that are associated to inflammation. Some of these medications are being given through the IV, meaning that the patient needs to have an infusion. Some of these medications are being provided through a self-injectable shot.
Infusion at the hospital, I think, takes a longer time than at home too, but it's more majority of the same. They just come in, give you an IV, and then they start doing it. But the difference is at the hospital, you need to stay for an hour afterwards. And then when you're at home, once you're done, you're done.
When Blaze started on biologics, we saw a dramatic difference in the fistula. I would say after his second biologic treatment, and I believe it was every week in the beginning, it was the first time that he wasn't complaining of pain, and the fistula had really changed in size for the better.
As with many medications, biologics have risk factor profile. However, it's very important to keep in mind that we follow patients that are on biologics very closely for these potential side effects. And the benefit of using these medications, in my opinion, completely outweigh the risk of using them.